This section will give you a basic understanding in how lubricating oils have changed. Cleaning of lubricating oils. Conventional lube oil cleaning, purifier or clarifier. No oil losses versus no water in oil. The benefits of using ALCAP for lube oil. Why use an ALCAP for separating lubricating oil? During the last few years, the demands on lubricating oils for the diesel engine have been changed. Fuel quality. The fuel of today contains more sulfur and slow-burning components such as asphaltenes than before. The aromaticity of fuels has increased. Engine designs have changed in order to reduce operating costs, and output per cylinder, the engine pressure and temperatures, have increased to allow both less and heavier fuel oil to be burnt. The lube oil consumption has been reduced. There has also been a trend towards smaller sump volumes to reduce investment cost. Also, the operating characteristics of low, medium and high speed engines pose different challenges in lube oil treatment. These changes increase the stress on and the amount of contaminants in the lube oil. Lube oils have been developed to meet the increased demands. A higher sulfur content in the fuel oil has been counteracted by a higher total base number. In order to keep the engine clean and avoid concentration of sludge particles, more detergent and dispersant additives are used. Contaminants in the lube oils must be efficiently removed by cleaning equipment with a constantly high separation performance. The detergent and dispersant additives in the lube oil make separation a difficult task. These additives keep the particles small and in suspension. Make sure the engine crankcase is kept clean. Removal of water. Removal of water is also more difficult due to the dispersant additives in the oil. In extreme cases, it is even possible that the lube oil picks up water from the water seal of a conventional purifier if the oil and water are brought into turbulent contact with each other. Combustion byproducts. Combustion byproducts in the lube oil also change depending on the properties of the fuel. Separated sludge is stickier, which makes it difficult to discharge from self-cleaning centrifugal separators. We could ask the question, if there was no water in the oil, why use a purifier at all? Certainly, if there was water ingress into the engine crankcase, we could only remove it with the clarifier by discharge. Also, if there is no water at the periphery of the bowl, the sludge will become extremely hard. A discharge could result in the uneven removal of the sludge and possibly leading to imbalance. No displacement of the oil prior to discharge would mean high oil losses. Control of separation efficiency in a clarifier. For optimum separation efficiency, separated water must never enter the disc stack. The separated water can only be discharged with the sludge through the sludge ports, as the water outlet is closed off. No oil losses and no water in the oil. The interface position will move towards the periphery if the temperature decreases, or if the flow rate, density or viscosity increase. Should the interface reach the outside of the top disc, a broken water seal will occur, with consequent oil loss. The interface position will move into the disc stack if the temperature increases, or if the flow rate, density or viscosity decrease. Should the interface enter the disc stack, water will escape with the cleaned oil into the oil outlet. Consequences of water in the oil. Water in the clean oil outlet can have a depleting effect on the additives. Apart from changing the lube oil properties, it can lead to increased deposits on the separator bowl discs, thereby reducing the separator performance. Checking and fitting the gravity disc is a time-consuming and unpleasant task. Since the correct gravity disc is defined as the largest disc that does not cause a broken water seal, it can be a frustrating trial and error process. Alarm for broken water seals can be frequent. Consequently, a smaller gravity disc tends to be selected, with the risk that the oil is not adequately cleaned because the interface enters the disc stack. The most common factor that affects the interface position in lube oil cleaning is the temperature. To maintain a sufficiently constant temperature, a PI controller slash heater that can maintain the temperature within plus minus 2 degrees Celsius must be used. Historically, purifiers are used for cleaning diesel engine lubricating oil. The interface in the bowl between the water and the oil can be easily influenced by process variations. The correct selection of the gravity disc is important. Lubricating oil losses can be costly. Inefficient cleaning can be very costly in increased engine wear and filter maintenance. LOPX separator. The ALCAP concept applied on the LOPX separation system differs from a conventional system in that the LOPX separator basically operates as a clarifier, but utilizes water addition for oil displacement and sludge conditioning. The separator is thus capable of handling water in the lube oil. The separator is of partial discharge type, and no gravity disc is used. Displacement and conditioning water are added as required, and separated sludge and water is automatically discharged whenever necessary. ALCAP concept versus conventional separator systems. The benefits of the ALCAP concept for cleaning of lubricating oils in comparison with a conventional separator system are improved functional safety, less maintenance, lower cost for the user, more suitable to modern-day lubricating oil demands. Benefits. The benefits achieved by using the ALCAP solution are based upon the features of safety, reduction of man-hours and cost. Gravity disc. No gravity disc. Disc stack. Continuous optimum separation efficiency, as water and sludge in the bowl never reaches the disc stack. Water content. Continuous monitoring of the cleaned oil for water content. Water leakage. Indication of water leakage into the system. Oil losses. No oil losses and no water in the cleaned oil by always having correct amount of water in the bowl. Self-adaptive addition of displacement water. Water consumption. Reduced water consumption. Bowl cleanliness. Improved cleanliness of the bowl as sludge and water are prevented from reaching the disc stack. Manual supervision. Reduced need for manual supervision and adjustment as no adjustable components and no gravity disc. Maintenance. Reduced maintenance and manual cleaning of the separator. This also reduces spare part consumption. System reliability. Fewer alarms due to the higher system reliability.